What's really good, my people? How you doing today? It's yours truly, number one for Africa, Adibadi Sinyanges, the Campus King. My name is MC Casimir, for those who don't know me, and of course, we are back officially. I'm talking about Campus 101. It's been a long time coming, you know? It's been like 1 year, man, and we're officially back, bigger and better. Now, this time around, we have packaged the show in four segments. One is we're going to be having campus events where you guys will be able to watch all those events, be it freshers ball, be it dinner parties, be it graduations. We're going to also have a segment called Campus Lifestyle where we catch up with you guys on campus like where we are right now. We also have some personalities to interview and so much more. Not forgetting campus feedback where you guys can go online at our page and be able to comment about any topic that we discuss each and every week. And finally, the fourth segment we have on the show is called Campus Wall of Fame. Wall of Fame is where we highlight campus communities that, you know, have made it big into the industry, and of course you learn a few things from them. Otherwise, today starting up the show, we call it the Freshers Ball edition. Now, for the last couple of weeks, I've been to Mackay University, I've been to St. Lawrence University, I've been to IUEA, I've been to Kyambogo. Wow, what an experience. I've had the best time, I should say, this season. And I've been checking out all their Freshers Bowl. Now, for all of you guys who are watching this first edition, you have a chance to watch what went down. And starting up the show, we're going to start our Freshers Bowl edition, starting with Kyambogo University. And after Kyambogo, we shall check out what transpired at IUEA. From IUEA, we shall check out St. Lawrence University and as well IUEA. Otherwise, tell a friend that we're officially back. Campus 101 starts right about now. Yeah, Wagwan, everybody, it's yours truly, number one for Africa, MC Casman. Guess what? It's 2019, you have to come here at Kyambogo University. It's their Freshers Ball. I'm looking forward to see and meeting up maybe with the freshers and find out what the expectations for campus. As you can see, the crowd is already really big. And on stage, I've been told a couple of artists are going to be performing, and we're looking forward to that. But for now, I need to speak to some of the people right here. And starting off the interview, I have the chief fresher, Chechiro. What do you want?
It's so clear.
How are you doing?
Simon Peter.
Chavude kuchokwe unanga chief fresher wa Kyambogo University.
First of all, authenticity, integrity, confidence. I mean, to me, it was vetting. It was not voting, but vetting. You understand?
Yeah.
So to have them vetting, others were vetted out. I remained as the chief fresher.
For you to become a chief fresher, does it mean that you're the most famous fresher in Kyambogo?
Not only famous, but also popular and also groomless.
What?
Groomless.
How are you finding campus life as Simon?
First of all, we were scared, you know.
Yeah.
In fact, if I would tell you my story, I was scared of the numbers.
Yeah.
But then I had to make my own way out. I had to be famous.
Yeah.
So I tried it out, and now we are making it. We are very proud of this opportunity that we are in here.
From hostel or from hall?
Sulamu hostel.
Hostel?
Yeah.
Hii maino zanga fresher, chief fresher no kufango Sulamu hostel ngoli kumpi ne university na ama kago.
Ndi kumpi ne university.
Yeah. Kali chakabi, anything you're looking forward to see on stage today, Freshers Ball?
Anything?
Looking forward to see on stage.
I'm looking forward to see Wiki Banda. I'm a fan of Wiki Banda, and Just Steady.
Okay, I should say Just Steady and Wiki Banda have a very big following when it comes to Kyambogo. Freshers Ball and yet this year.
Freshers Ball and Kuba Yatu Yingili Day. But if I may analyze, I feel it has tried.
Yeah.
Because with this rain, I expected everything to have gone flawless.
Yeah.
Now that everything has tried, I believe more things are coming, better things are coming. We've been with Lilia Jasmine.
Yeah.
We're expecting more better artists. And now that Kasmil is here, everything is going to be the best.
Yeah. I need to speak with the ladies. How are you doing?
I'm fine. How are you?
I'm good. What's your name?
Mirembe Hanifa.
Mirembe Hanifa. Are you in first year?
No, I'm in second year.
Second year. Nearly your freshers. Ula toko la chiwano, Hanifa.
You know, kunyumira, a younger side just. Chokula wanzu say,
Soko mbuli, last year twa ina freshers bowl ya mwekato, ulimu second year. We're about comparing the last year's freshers bowl and this year's freshers bowl. Which one is better?
The bad thing, I did not attend.
Hey,
so that's why.
Wait, Akaluri.
No, no, I wasn't available.
She wasn't, yeah? So who are you looking forward to see on stage?
Pardon?
Who are you looking forward to see on stage?
I wanted to see Lydia Jasmine, but she's done.
She's done?
Yeah.
All right. So how about Waiki Benda? I heard there is Just Steady also coming through. Over. Okay. It's more Lydia, it's your best, yeah?
And also Just Steady.
Okay. All right, amazing. And for where are your friends? I need to talk to the freshers, yeah? Hey, what's up?
Nothing much.
Come on, your sisters, now you look legit.
Yeah, we are.
Only Paras Tabuai.
Okwam Kuraga.
Ah, need us Paragas and promoter. I'm better promoter Dynamite.
Promoter Dynamite.
Yes, I'm promoting or promoting Akachima Pandis.
Yeah.
Pardon?
Precious boat, Chicharero.
Precious Bonga, when we love you, Mana Yachiku, we are promoting our Mitakachima. Nella Turin did love, but Alabari Mokuja.
Ningago, Somedawa.
Incense, and Asomela Rubiri SS, Nenzila Kuna, Mani High School, and Bali.
Watching Campus 101, it's just truly number one for Africa, and guess what? I am in St. Lawrence University, finally, man. It is like home, you know? You know, when I was starting this show a couple of years ago, this is like one of my first homes that I really started the show from, St. Lawrence University. And it feels good to be back home, you know what it is? Now, there is also the freshest ball. What's going on? What's up with the freshers? Any new vibe they're bringing back to campus? Or any expectations they have from campus? Right here in St. Lawrence, we're going to find out. Yeah. Well, luckily enough, we just met up with that. Current Guild President of St. Lawrence University, brother. How you doing, Shafiq?
I'm good. How are you?
I should say you're looking smart, bro. How much did you spend on the entire suit?
Thank you. My mom gave it to me.
Sure,
so
man.
I cannot lie to you.
Yeah.
Yeah, my mom gave it to me as a gift.
Yeah.
You know, he was giving me a gift.
The gift?
No. Congratulate me to become the president.
Wow,
you know,
wow,
I'm a ghetto youth.
Yeah.
I grew up in the ghetto. And no one could believe that a ghetto guy can come in and become the president. Moreover, a university which is motivated by foreign students.
Well, tell us first of all, let's talk about the freshers ball. Give me a brief about the freshers ball and something new that is happening tonight.
Oh, wow. This freshers ball event started yesterday with a porridge night. It was so massive. The first night team. Oh, you know, we were so excited, but even Piero, who was in charge of us, and maybe it was in his program, but the theme was bye-bye white school uniform to our precious.
Bye-bye white school uniform. Man, that must have been late, man, I missed that.
Myself, I dressed my high school uniform. I spent some good 4 years without putting it on. So I had to put it on yesterday. Now, this is the official day. Yesterday, it was the eve. It was a fresh night in Freshers Ball Kasiki. Now, we are in the Freshers Ball Party.
I'm going to go to the camera.
Mugutubu nsanyi senyolo, akuwa sina ingira kustage, na nsanyi senyolo.
Iba naa kwa gara.
Iba
naa kwa gara.
Baja kunja gara.
Tu mwe muraga wa mchikitingo. Ngata. Simona wa mpichado kumona wa soga wa makuwa loga. Vidi de bomba na lo. Dango. Dango. Dango vya wakasula midango. Dango. Mbisi na mginyo misari dango. Dango. Yolo kusuka mwoni dango. Dango. Mwaki yangu mite musikoti. Seta jengu zengu wala wangisishi. Yo, 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 bro. How you doing?
Good.
What's your name?
Mohammed.
Mohammed. You're from Somalia, I can tell.
Yeah, from Somalia.
Yeah, are you in first year, second year, third year?
Yeah, third year.
Third year. Tell me what's happening in St. Lawrence tonight. How's the freshest ball?
Very nice. Very nice tonight.
Yeah. You look smart. Don't tell me that you are the guild president. Thank I might be so standing with the guild president, Mohammed. Yeah.
Thank you so much. Thank you, brother. Thank you.
Wait, Mohammed. Yeah, a suit and then down in the open. Is this the new kind of style, you know?
Yeah, I understand. That's very well. Yeah. Thank you so much.
All right.
My name is Dennis Aden.
Are you in first year?
Yeah, first year in St. Lawrence doing computer science.
How's campus life right
campus
here?
Campus life is taking me clear, man.
I can see the swag, man. Yeah. What are you drinking?
I'm drinking a wine called Senator.
If this is a wine? Like, is this really a wine? Man, bro, don't lie to me, man. Don't lie to me, yeah?
This is an alcohol.
Okay, show it to me. That's a wine or a beer?
You try to taste.
No. I don't want to test, but is this a wine or a beer?
This is a beer.
Well, I'm not from St. Law, but I was invited over by a friend.
Oh, you're not from St. Law. Where are you from?
I'm from UGANDA School of Journalism.
Okay. Brother, how you doing?
I'm good.
What's happening to guys here, especially the men, the boys? They're all running away like they're seeing a ghost, you know?
No, it's not about them. No, they are just born like that. Nothing.
What's your name?
I'm Raymond.
Are you from St. Lawrence or?
No, I'm just a guest.